up, rent it, pull up. Baddies, 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 that's up.
With the lights off. Hey cousins, y'all back with Adrian Says, and we are here to do a little demo. Let me do a little thumbnail. If y'all can hear that, I'm sorry, but I don't feel like turning it down. But anyways, let me turn this on. The Elf Clarifying Charcoal Bubble Mask. Y'all. Hold on. So, I got this the other day, like a week ago. Yeah. So, I've been using this a couple times. I did not want to be on here telling my experience all for one time. So, this is like two or three times. And let me tell y'all something. I love this. The first time I was a little confused because of it. Let me show you. So you open it, and then if I pump this, I'm gonna have to start right away because once you pump it, the air gets to it, and that's when it starts bubbling. I have to learn that. But anyway, yeah, let me do that real quick. So you pump it, don't mind my nails, I'm gonna do it later. But you pump it, pump as much as you want, like a thin layer, and then you, oh God, I'm hearing it. Fudge. I really love this stuff because in a minute you could really feel, like, once it start bubbling and all that, I'm gonna transform, yeah. But yeah, you can see it bubbling right now. See, that's crazy. But you could really feel it, like, so what's it? See, you could really feel it. That's what got me all discombobulated to this day. So you only need to add that little much. See what I'm talking about? See how it's foaming right now? You really feel it. It feels like it's drawing out like the dirt and stuff from your pores. And then it also takes out oil because my face gets sort of oily around this time of year. I don't know why. It's like that stuff you used in elementary school when they had you clean the desk. What's it called? Shaving cream. Yeah, that's what it feel like. I messed up on this side, y'all, but that's okay. But yeah, I got this from Target. It was like $14. My friend was like, is it worth it? And I was like, yes. Because the way I figured, it's probably gonna last me like close to a year. Cause I ain't have to use that many pumps, so. And it feels heavy, so I don't know. Say leave on for like 5 to 10 minutes, so. It's almost 5 minutes. 1, 2, bitch, I'm getting my loot. 3, 4, trapping is a sport. So then y'all start, oh my hair. So you gotta start massaging it. Need some water. I be fresh as hell. 13, 14, I got some for sale. 15, 16, money everywhere. All money over here. But yeah, that's been my experience with the bubble mask. That's my first bubble mask ever. So I don't know if it's like the best out there, but it's the best for me right now until I find otherwise. But let me know if y'all try this too. my little product review, demo, and all that stuff. But yeah, like, comment, and hug that red button for me. Bye. I can tell from your vibe that you digging me. See it in your eyes.